Look at that cute little bunny. Alright, so welcome back, guys. Yeah, so the last time we just finished making a trade, so now we're going to find Roth, and I guess we're about to get into our
just
main
because
mission.
Because I'm doesn't mean I won't pass through.
Oh yeah, that's not a campfire? I thought it was a campfire.
I'm getting too big for the one I have.
So you can walk into these villages, you just can't talk to them. That's some grimy stuff. At least you can walk in there, right? I'm thinking like maybe when you do this, it connects somehow. I don't see anything. Nothing is activating. You would think it would though.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
Aloy, we're here.
Save is this. I don't mind quick saves, but you know, we still gotta do a good old fashioned manual save. So what are we doing here?
Stop messing around. We should talk.
Whoa, calm down, guy. I'm just looking around. Just looking around. That's all. Sorry.
You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I mean, you're pretty much her father, so, you know. You think she's just gonna abandon you like that?
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
I guess we do a little quick save, so we don't have to do that again. I thought I quick saved. Okay.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, so that's why you want us to have flames. Hold on a minute. Following you or are you following me? Okay, looks like you're following me.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
I can't pick it up while I'm in this, right? Come on, you had to hear that. No, it's not. What the hell?
Kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Calm down, old man. I got this. Not waste my special arrow.
Entire lodge? Wrecked? By Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? I can.
I'm talking about. Holy shit. Oh man. Whew. Those traps really came in handy though. I should get more of those. Those things really came in handy.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Lesson learned.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Oh, shit.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Alright, guys. We just took down a big motherfucker. It was actually a lot of fun. Quick save. Actually, manual save too, right? Just for the old school methods. Gotta save, gotta save. Oh, I just leveled up. Oh, I was like, what the fuck is going on here? Hold on, how do you level up? Crafted. So it's stronger now. Alright guys, that's it. When we come back, we'll continue this. Remember to drop those likes and something down here. And if we could do that side mission about saving that girl's brother or finding him, at least we could do that too. And then we're going to get into the main mission, which is no longer being an outcast. Okay, so when we come back, we'll continue this. I might do a little transition here and there off, so. But I won't complete a mission without y'all. So, we'll be back. Remember to drop those likes. Thank you very much. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more, you know what to do. Later, guys.